Good evening, John, or whatever time it is. Okay, so I got some good news and some bad news for you, but I'll start off with the good news. Good news is I've finally found something to help us both with our escape. But bad news is more of them are waking up. Well, if it ever slept. There's this weird squid or spider with supernatural powers. They're responsible for all these abominations. But I don't know who or what made them. Not even their box. It starts playing music whenever it sees you, so just look at him and it'll leave. And the next ones are BB and JJ. Look at BB from the monitor side until he leaves, then look at JJ from the other side, and she'll leave. Alright. Now, remember how I told you to grab those tapes while I try to find my set? Turns out these tapes hold a secret for how to get out of here, and I already have all that I need. I just need to look them over again and start searching around. Maybe you'll have better luck than I do. Ah, shit! Look, I gotta go. Oh, the fox is here. So if I don't hide myself, he might never let me speak to you again.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to hurry tonight. Remember how I met Enshin a Fox? He's helping out Am I Real, but I'm not sure why. Alright, John, you probably don't know this yet, but I was stuffed inside a suit in the old Freddy location from 1984. You know, the one with the four missing children after Fredbear's? It stayed open in 1993, if I recall. Well, there is another victim who was shoved in the same suit as me, from the looks of it. My remains are inside, but he was the one confronted by that puppet, unfortunately. Just look at the window and he should leave. Now, Foxy is gonna leave his sign. Look at Cam 5 to see which door he's coming from, or if you don't have the time to spare, just guess? Alright, back to the plans. These tapes disappear for God knows how long. All I know is that they're all scattered across each restaurant, and that's why they appear. As for freeing everyone, I'm not entirely sure. I really wish I could help, but I don't know. God, fuck. I'll talk to you later. Christ, here we go again. All the characters that might appear take the same behaviors as I mentioned in my calls. Now, about that plan, the tape I got mentioned how there is an old back rooms in the old Freddy's location. Supposedly, it's been there since Fredbear's without anyone's knowledge. I'll try to find it and see if I can figure out where this clue lies. Oh, and about the kids? I did find a way to free them, but unfortunately, I wasn't fast enough to notice. There's a few things that'll appear on your side. If you're lucky, you'll find them all in this place. Hopefully we can get out of here. With or without regrets. Talk to you later, I hope.